These picks is they just, you can't wear them out. You cannot wear one out, and they keep a consistent tone, and you don't have to worry about so many times with shell or with some of the polymer picks that are out that I've used for years and years. That's the main reason I never got a real taste for tortoiseshell, is I never could find one without having to work on it a lot and buff on it and keep it polished up that would keep a tone. And usually after four or five songs, or if you were really having to dig hard, if the sound system, or you were having a tough time hearing, I would play hard and it would just give it rough edges. And I've always worked with using a point of a pick rather than a rounded one. And so these keep the point real consistent, and you can keep a really, really, you know, consistent tone about it. And you just cannot wear them out. And it's from the minute you get a brand new one and start on it, you can, I imagine you can play it as long as you wanted to without it ever giving out on you, as long as you don't lose it. Picks ever.